Eugene Wilson III. Man, you gotta love it. If you ain't a fan, you'll be one after this game.